happy Wednesday. Good morning, PASW. I mean, we've never had this many submissions. I'm so excited to share these with you. We've never had this many. I mean, it probably helps that I did the Zoom on Friday, but I would love for you guys that are watching, I would love for you guys to keep doing this. We need more. I mean, we don't need more, but it's nice to have more. So I'm very proud to show you many new clients as submissions. So yeah, just really great. So let's dive right into it.
We'll be right back. ambassador to Germany, who took off from England last aerodrome nearly 3 hours ago, flying to Berlin with the British cabinet's answer to German Chancellor Adolf Hitler. Now, during this broadcast period, we shall hear the latest word direct from the two key cities of London and Berlin as our CBS representatives speak to us across the ocean by shortwave radio. First in London, waiting to get to the south, is the chief of Columbia.
News, originally scheduled for this time, has been canceled. Representative...
Thank you.
time has been canceled. Representative Maury Maverick of
the
Texas.
The news of Europe as it occurs. The world is now awaiting the arrival in Berlin of Sir Neville Henderson, British ambassador to Germany, who took off from England's Heston Aerodrome nearly 3 hours ago, flying to Berlin with the British cabinet's answer to Germany.
So again, great work. How cool was it seeing new clients' names up there? I mean, that was really great. And of course, we're doing this today, Wednesday, because I'll be out Thursday and Friday. And but you still need to show up, because tomorrow we're going to do a rerun of Beethoven. And I really want you to think about all the knowledge that you've learned, that we've learned the last year and a half or so about composers. Now you have so much more knowledge to go into these earlier classes and say, oh yeah, I know what he's talking about here and I know what he's there. So that I want that to be fun for you and to think about how far you've come. So I think that'll be special. And then this is when we first did The Good and the Bad and the Ugly, which was our first film score, I think. And then we're gonna see your results Friday. So I have those planned for you. I'm not just taking off and just, you know, this is, I am taking off, but you get it. There's thought put in. Really proud of you guys. Loved these Dick Tracy results. I mean, a lot of different kinds of music. Some real strict classical music, strict, you know, jazz music, TV show music. You know, I think they're all different flavors and they all really could work. So really good job. Really proud of you guys. Okay, so I will miss you. And then Monday's a holiday, so no class there. So I'll see you Tuesday for another film scoring thing when we're going to go to a trip to the moon. So it's going to be a little cool science fiction-y class. Okay, love you, and see you, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye.